2013 when he first came to Liquid Volley.
left the right stack car to a 3.3.
Pretty much a whole circuit on. And now the winning track. Hang on, Jamie. Hang on. Hang on. We got... trophies for our winning team. Please pick them out right now. Let's get them out here. We've got Tali Hackett, the General Counsel from Cairns.
Right in the final corner, 2017 belongs to the 88. Ferrari win at Bathurst for the second time. They back up their 2014 victory with a win to kick off the 2017 Australian motor racing season. And it's the old hands, Craig Lowndes and Jamie Winkham. Three Bathurst victories together. They combine with the flying fin to win. And we're hearing off on the last lap was the Bentley. Still comes home in third position. Was it the eight? Campbell getting home in third place, and Bentley back up their podium with another third place, so they've gone fourth, third in their 3 years here in Bathurst. Shay Adam.
We'll start with Craig Lowndes. Craig, you last won this race the last time you tried to come here. Is it just that easy for you?
Oh, no, it's never easy coming from a place like this. It's so, you know, it's a world-class circuit, but to drive with these guys, Jamie, obviously I've been driven with before, but to come back and to drive with Tony, did a great job putting it on pole yesterday. The car, we had our problems through the day, but the car was strong and we did our bit.
You just kept plucking on through, and I know for you, you want to do more endurance racing worldwide. Well, you've now won 2 12 hours, that equals a 24. Does that mean what's next?
Yeah, look, I love being back there as far, doing other races, and this place I think could be great for a 24 hour race, but credit goes to these team, they're an LO.
As far as having a chance to win in every major GT category.